Hello.
Select your hero.
Let's do this.
Good work, everybody. Thanks for the shield. Alright, pull back. Sorry, I tried shielding you.
Thank you.
Good work, everybody. All right, let's do this. I don't know why they have a Widowmaker here, but okay.
She's picking me up, man.
Get in there.
Darn it.
You're ugly and Swamp's gonna play over.
Okay. Oh, that's nice.
My ultimate is ready.
Understood.
Go, don't be shy. Let me finish this game. Oh crap, what? Darn it. You ulted. And see if you can pick off that Widowmaker.
Okay, we'll do it. Are you fucking kidding me?
Outsnipe that sniper. Outsnipe it.
My three shots
of- Or I mean, she's been standing still the whole time, so just put her to sleep, is what I mean.
She's going down, my shield's-
That's okay, do you enjoy yourself? Was it worth the $10?
Yeah, I'd say it's worth the $10.
Back up.
It's pretty fun.
Back up, back up.
Hundreds of hours in it. Hundreds of thousands of hours in it.
Alright, cool.
I am ready to activate the sound barrier.
Oh crap, that was bad.
They won with a widow. I can Winston if you guys want, but someone else has the Rhine.
This is fine, we don't need a Rhine, they didn't have one. Just watch out for the sniper.
If we have a Rhine instead of like a Zarya, we can soak up Fair and also Widow shots.
We should have a D.Va.
Recall. A Reaper would fuck us.
We don't care. It's better than when fucking we have a Zarya.
They got a Reaper.
Yeah, it's just a D.Va.
Good work. Man, this is annoying. They don't have a Fair anymore. Maybe a Reaper instead of a McCree would be good. After you ulti. Always have somebody ultimate in the end.
Back in Roadhog. Then can we get a Rhine then? If we only have two. Because he works really well.
I mean, I can play Rhine, but I'm not a very good one.
Unless someone's actually a good Ryan, then they can maybe swap.
Yeah, it's not
tanking,
it's more damage.
Yeah, but our DPS can't do damage unless they can hide behind
something.
It was
only one me. I was the only damage.
Well, now it's still turn at Grease, and they both need to hide behind something.
Good work, everybody.
My ultimate is charged. Don't worry, my friend. I am your shield.
Oh, that was lame. Good work. Ah, nice. That was amazing.
That was crazy.
Down goes the Reaper.
You're still in that competitive team?
Yeah, it's a point map. Rip Reaper. Lucio just, Reaper ulted, then Lucio knocked him into the pit. It depends what they have.
Okay, I'll stick with the road for now.
Oh my god, I fucking say it.
Awesome.
coming slowly.
Yo, you plan?
It's a 2-2.
Back up to Roadhog.
I think we are.
Alright, we need to regroup.
But friggin' Shadow's still in the game.
Damn, Cade, you're still not a diamond?
Nope. Cause every time
you're
I play
so much tonight.
No way. Every time I play with just Shadow, I D-rank like crazy.
Well, yeah, because
he's blaming all his problems on me.
No, you have to understand, dude, every time that I play with Shadow, he D-ranks me.
You're funny.
That's he. The only time you play well is whenever I convince you to stop throwing the game as fucking Widow. Sure, you can hit one shot every now and then, but we have not lost the game with you as a fucking Zarya and me as an anything that can capitalize.
My ultimate is almost ready!
Prove me wrong. Prove me wrong, Shadow. You think I'm wrong? Prove me wrong.
I'm not even paying attention. Hold on.
Yeah, likely story. He's totally paying attention. He's coming up with an excuse.
He does this every time.
Yeah.
Wow, just got knocked off.
On Nepal, we play as Zarya and Winston, and we fucking go ham and win the game easy. On pretty much every other map, we play fucking Zarya and D.Va and win. I keep him at fucking full energy because he puts bubbles on me, and I just like hold left click, so I get gold damage and I get my ult quicker.
See, I knew it would hit you carrying it. I knew it all along.
Of course. That said though, it's not really a carry if both of our playstyles complement each other. I'm very knuckle and skull brawling out.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. I keep getting knocked off.
Hans on the point.
He's very, look at someone and hit E. So, fourth throw
look at someone and hit E.
Yeah, our playstyles sort of complement each other. As long as I'm carrying the game, he can't throw.
Oh my gosh.
Prove me wrong, Jesse. Prove me wrong.
What are you even talking about?
When have we lost with me as Winston and you as Zarya? Or me as D.Va and you as Zarya?
Why do I need to prove that wrong?
Prove me wrong.
Why?
That's what I thought. You throw every other game. That's why. That's what I'm getting at.
Okay.
See, how come you instantly agree with him, but whenever I bring it up, it's always an argument of, no, you're wrong.
I don't even know what you're talking about.
He does this crap where he, oh man, I don't remember that conversation that happened 5 seconds ago.
It's because he knows that I'm the best in the world.
I don't know what any of y'all are talking about. I'm in a game.
Yeah.
Or just finished the game.
Making up excuses, man.
It's a perfectly valid excuse.
Making up a spooses.
Oh my gosh. Man, that was really stupid. We should have had that. I'm at 3089 now.